Once I publish my quiz, how can I give my students extra attempts? You can grant access to an individual student, several students, or the entire class to have extra attempts on a quiz. If your quiz is locked, you can also manually unlock the quiz for a student, even if the student has not yet taken the quiz. You can add extra attempts through accessing student quiz results or moderating the quiz. Accessing student quiz results is a quick way to allow an extra attempt for an individual student. Moderating the quiz lets you allow extra attempts for individual students as well as multiple students at once. This option also allows you to grant extra attempts for students who have not yet taken the quiz. For time quizzes, you can grant extra time for an attempt. If your quiz options allow students to view results only once after each attempt, you can also let students view quiz results one more time. Open quizzes. In the course navigation, click the quizzes link. Open quiz. Click the name of the quiz. Add extra attempt through student quiz results. To add an extra attempt for an individual student, click the settings icon, then select the Show Student Quiz Results link. Select Student. Under the heading Students Who Have Taken the Quiz, click the name of the student. Note, to give an extra attempt to students who have not taken the quiz, you need to add an attempt by moderating the quiz. Allow this student an extra attempt. Click the Allow This Student an Extra Attempt button. The student will automatically receive an extra attempt for the quiz. Add an extra attempt through Moderate This Quiz. To add attempts for one or more students, click the Moderate This Quiz link. Moderate Quiz. To moderate a quiz for one student, click the Edit icon for the student. Type the number of extra attempts you'd like to give the student in the Extra Attempts field. If your quiz is locked because of accessibility dates, you will need to unlock the quiz for the student by clicking the Manually Unlock the Quiz for the Next Attempt checkbox. Adjust additional options. Depending on your quiz settings, the Student Extension box may contain additional options. If the quiz has a time limit, and you want to give more time, type the number of extra minutes and the extra time on every attempt field. If the student hasn't taken the quiz, the extra time will be added to the student's initial attempt and additional attempts. Learn more about managing extra time in timed quizzes. If the quiz is saved with the only once after each attempt option, you can let the student see the quiz results one more time. Results include both their responses and the correct answers. Once the student has viewed the quiz results, the Results Viewed extension will be reset and the results will be hidden again. Learn more about limiting quiz results. Note, if the only once option is selected and students have also been granted an extra attempt on the quiz, students will be able to view the results before they take the quiz, as well as after they complete the quiz. If students are allowed multiple attempts on a quiz, you may want to edit the quiz and select the Allow Multiple Attempts option, which gives an option to let students see their quiz responses only after the last attempt. Save changes. Click the Save button. Moderate quiz for multiple students. If you want to select multiple students, click the checkbox next to each of their names. If you want to select all students, click the top checkbox. Click Change Extensions for Selected Students button. Complete the extensions for the students you selected. Remember, depending on the quiz settings, additional quiz options may display for all selected students. When you are finished, click the Save button.